Okay, you ask me. So another question is coming. Doesn't have a zerk fitting. How do I grease it? Very simple. Boom. If you can see in there, it has little grooves in there to capture the grease. Nice design. Very simple. Boom. Stick your finger in there. That's what she said. Grease it up. It's a very simple process. Remember, your factory arms don't have grease in like this. And this should last for years. I'm going to go overboard. Boom. Look at that. She'd be greased up. Bring the funk back.